A pleasant good morning and a happy, blessed, filled Mother's Day to each and everyone. I'm here this morning because I want to share my Mother's Day card with you all. This is a card from my 14-year daughter that she's made me for Mother's Day. And I feel overwhelmed, appreciated, so I want to share it with all you wonderful mothers-to-be, mothers already, that my daughter taught. Okay, this is the card that she has made for me. This is the outside of it, and this is the inside. So I'm going to read you from the front, the inside, and everything like that. So on the outside, it said, "Happy Mother's Day. Love your mom. Ex of Jesse." And the inside, you can see she have a heart over here, and she have some words over here. So I'm going to let you know what these are all about. So it says, "Happy Mother's Day. Love you with all my heart." And over here is a precious mother. So her thoughts of a precious mother is right here. So I'm going to let you know what is a precious mother. "Mom, you've given me so much love from your heart and warmth of touch. The gift of love, you're a friend to me. We have a very special bond which only comes from God. I'm sure you agree, which I do. As a child, I always would say, 'Mommy, I love you.' Now you are my mother, so dear, I have even more love with each and every new year. If I could have chosen, I would have picked no other mother but you. Thanks for being my long life friend and a precious mother. Love, Julisha." So now, this is a thought from my 14-year-old that is her description of a precious mother. And I want to say to all you wonderful mothers out there that I really appreciate what my daughter has written in this card for me. I really felt it from my heart, and that's one of the reasons why I share it with you. So you can share your thoughts with me as well from your kids, and we can all enjoy motherhood together. And this is a blessing from my heart today, Mother's Day, that I share with you all. Have a blessed day. Thank you.